This dance is called Dancing in the Dark. It was originally choreographed to Smoke Rings in the Dark by Gary Allen. We've been dancing it to Stay by Rhianna. It's a very nice song. You can do it to either one. They're about the same speed. Weights on the left, grapevine right, quarter turn sweep. Six, seven, eight, side, behind, quarter turn, sweep, two cross rocks, rock, recover, step, and rock, recover, cross, quarter turn, step back, rock back, step, lock, forward, step, lock, step, quarter turn, step across, grapevine, right, starts over, sweep, two cross rocks, rock, recover, step, and rock, recover, cross, quarter turn. Back. Step on forward. Step quarter turn and cross. Grapevine right.
Round and around and around and
two cross rocks.
Go.
Cross quarter turn.
Now,
left
now,
cross back.
Step
on forward.
You know.
Step quarter turn. Step across. Grapevine right.
Not really sure how to feel about
two cross rocks. Dancing in the Dark starts out grapevine to the right with a quarter turn and a sweep. We're going to step side, behind, quarter turn, sweep to the left. Then we're going to step across, step back, quarter turn, and touch. That's our first eight. So let's do by the count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And we're going to cross rock, rock, recover, step, hold, and left across rock, rock, recover, step, hold. So if we do that by the count, rocking on one, one, two, three, hold on four, and five, six, seven, hold on eight. Next eight, we're gonna step across to the right, turn a quarter turn, stepping back onto the left, step back on the right and hold. We're gonna rock the left foot back, rock, recover onto the right, step left foot forward and hold. So if we do that by the count, right foot steps across, one, two, three, hold on four, rock back, five, six, seven, hold on eight. We're gonna step lock forward on the last eight, step, lock, left foot comes up behind the right, step forward, hold on four, we're gonna step turn a quarter turn, step five, quarter turn six, step across seven, hold on eight, dance starts over. This is a two wall line dance. Let's do wall two. We're gonna start with a grapevine to the right with a quarter turn sweep, side, behind, quarter turn, sweep, step across, back, quarter turn, hold. Let's try that again by the count, grapevine right. One, two, three, four, step across five, back six, quarter turn seven, hold on eight. We're gonna do two cross rocks, rock, recover, step, hold, same thing left, rock, recover, step, hold. That's eight counts. Let's try it by the count. We're gonna rock one, two, three, hold on four, and five, six, seven, hold on eight. Our next eight, we're gonna step across, we're gonna step across, turn a quarter, turn to the right, step back, hold, then we're gonna rock the left back, rock, recover onto the right, step forward and hold. That's our next eight. Let's try that by the count. Stepping across on one, we're gonna step across one, turn two, back three, hold four, rock back five, recover six, seven, hold on eight. Our last eight, we're gonna step, lock, step, hold, and then we're gonna step, pivot a quarter turn, step, quarter turn, cross, hold, and the dance starts over. So if we do that eight by the count, let's see, where were we? Rock, recover, step. Okay, we're gonna step lock forward. One, two, three, hold on four, quarter turn five, six, cross seven, hold eight, and it starts over, grapevine right, quarter turn sweep.